Do we Harry's godfather? I don't really get it either.
Harry gets put in the Triwizard Tournament with dragons and mermaids, oh no, and we're called and get slave. He's
back. Harry, it's getting scared, and Voldemort's bad, and you're a revolutionary Harry. Dumbledore, why is he ignoring your constant attempts to contact him? He is forced to leave the school. Umbridge arrives, Draco's a fool. Kids break into the ministry. Sirius Black is dead as can be. Oh, split your soul, seven parts of a whole. The Horcruxes, it's Dumbledore's in. There once was a boy named Harry who constantly conquered death, but in one final duel between good and bad, he may take his final breath.